What happened in there?
You said you wanted to watch, not hijack my case.
You said you were gonna kick his ass, not drift into Never Never Land.
I'm handling it.
Handling it? I could have eaten that whole bag of peanuts in the pause you took to answer that question. You got thrown and I bailed you out.
Harvey, this is my case.
This is not your case, it's the client's case. And after what happened in there, they're in a worse position than when we started.
Look, I know I got thrown, but I can still recover.
Maybe, but they're gonna call in half an hour wanting to take the deal. And when they do, I'm gonna buy you one day. And then I'm pulling the plug.